and we're at Brasher's in Rio Linda. It's pretty windy today. We are going to transport 7 vehicles. We're going to take them to the Sacramento Airport. We have a Hyundai Tucson, Chevy Trailblazer, another Hyundai. This one is a Santa Fe. EcoSport, Mazda CX-5, a Subaru Crosstrek. It looks short, but keep in mind it has that rack up there. We dealt with that before. And a Toyota RAV4. I believe we're going to go ahead and transport 3, then come back for 4. So, and he can't seem to find his tape measure. So we may have to just guess at which one's the shortest. We'll see how this goes. He couldn't find his tape measure, so he's going to use the height stick to measure the vehicles to see which one is the shortest in order to put in third position. Looks like this one is 5'5".
The other one was a Super Outback. This is a Crosstrek.
Oh! Yeah, this is the shortest set. And the other one was an Outback. I had bad luck with Subarus. Oh, that one's super tall. That's number 4 position.
Okay, I think you might have. So that's the shortest one?
Yes. This is going to be the shortest. Highly recommend for any car hauler or transporter to have, just to be able to measure the height.
Okay, so take a photo of them. Well, this is going in first.
Are you?
Thank you.
car rental and deliver these three. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please drop them below. If you haven't already, please subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video.